Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Learning is Fun with Sai. I hope you all are fine and healthy. Congratulations to all of you for promoting to the new classes. Hope you will be going to study with a very enthusiastic way as you are learning in the online classes. Today we are going to begin with a very very new chapter and that is the next part of speech. So kya shuru kare? Basically today we are going to learn preposition. प्रीपोजिशन क्या है उसके बारे में. सो प्रीपोजिशन बेसिकली नो दैट व्हेन समथिंग इज डिनोटेड बिफोर, एक पोजिशन के बिफोर. प्री मींस बिफोर, पोजिशन मींस एज यू नो. सो उस पोजिशन के बिफोर कुछ लगता है, कुछ वर्ड्स लगता है एंड दैट इज नोन एज प्रीपोजिशन. सो लेट्स बिगिन विद दिस वेरी न्यू चैप्टर. सो फर्स्ट लेट अस नो द डेफिनेशन ऑफ प्रीपोजिशन. प्रीपोजिशन है क्या? जैसे कि आपको मैंने पहले बता दिया है कि प्रीपोजिशन दैट मीन्स समथिंग इज बीन डिनोटेड बिफोर अ पोजिशन. सो हियर इट डिफाइंस दैट वर्ड्स दैट शोज द रिलेशन बिटवीन टू थिंग्स. ये प्रीपोजिशन क्या है? जो एक रिलेशन दिखाता है बिटवीन द टू थिंग्स. अ प्रीपोजिशन इज अ वर्ड प्लेस्ड बिफोर अ नाउन और अ प्रोनाउन. इट मे बी ऑब्जेक्ट और अ पर्सन. In a sentence to show its relation with another. The thing, the word which gives us the idea, which shows the position of a subject or an object and it has been showing the relation between each other, that is known as preposition. That something denotes the position. And this preposition has been denoted with three types. They are time, place and moment, or we can say directions. टाइम होता है, प्लेस होता है और डायरेक्शन और मूवमेंट के ऊपर भी प्रीपोजिशन होता है. लेकिन दीज प्रीपोजिशंस एज आई सेड दे आर द वर्ड्स. सो ये टाइम, प्लेस, मूवमेंट्स इज अ फंडामेंटल कंसेप्ट. दे आर द टाइप्स. अंडर टाइम, अंडर प्लेस एंड अंडर मूवमेंट और डायरेक्शन वी हैव लॉट ऑफ वर्ड्स. सो टुडे बेसिकली वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग विद द फर्स्ट टाइप एंड दैट टाइप इज नोन एज टाइम, समय. So under time we have a lot of words and we will be expressing regarding the term preposition. So as I said, we will begin with the first type of preposition and that is preposition of time. So what is this preposition of time? As I said, it denotes before an object or a person. But ये time के before कुछ words use होते हैं. So वो क्या use होते हैं? In, on, at, while, during, from, to, since, for. So all these words we use in the part of preposition of time. But ये हमेशा याद रखना दोस्तों कि when sometime all these kinds of words also being used in the time of place. Or we may be using in the part of moment. But never mismatch with all these words. We have to learn very slowly regarding this preposition. Okay, so be careful while using all these words. So first, let us understand the three words. हम पहले तीन words को learn करते हैं. And it is in, on and at. Okay, so the first three words today we are going to learn is about in, on, at. बाकी का ध्यान मत दो, ध्यान देने से in, on, at भी भूल जाएंगे. So let's focus with three words, that is in, on, at. So in is being used for the longer periods. बहुत period के बारे में, बहुत लंबी period के बारे में in use होता है. For example, if I will be saying in the year of 2010 in February in the summer. All these words we use for the longer periods of time. Next, we are moving to the on. On, where we use for the days and dates. Okay, we use on for day and dates. For example, on Tuesday, I will not go to school on Tuesday. On Christmas Day, that means an event, a celebration, we will be using on. On Independence Day, that means it is the festival, it is a type of celebration, observation day. So all these kinds of words we will be using under the category on. Okay. Next is at. So specially we will be getting the idea, it's a very simple idea. At we use for the particular time, exact time. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई विल गो फॉर डिनर एट 9 PM, मुझे 9 PM में खाना है, तो वो 9 PM इज द एग्जैक्ट टाइम, 9 PM के बाद मैं नहीं खाऊंगी. At that particular time, I am going to check my dinner. So here, at is being used for the exact time. For example, if I will be saying at 9 AM, at lunch time, so the particular time has been denoted by the word at. So हमें क्या याद रखना है? We use in to show for the longer period. Okay? थोड़ा देर तक चलता है जो things, देर तक जो है उसको हम दिखाते हैं in में. Or we use for the days and dates. At we use for the particular period, the particular time, the exact moment. There we use at. So the definition or preposition is something which is giving us the relation. जो एक position के before use होता है उसको हम बोलते हैं preposition. And under that we learnt about the types of preposition: time, place, moments or direction. Today we learnt the first type of preposition is time. So under preposition of time, we learnt about in, on and at. When we will be using in? We will be using in for the longer periods. When you will be using on? We will be using for day and text. Lastly, at we will be using for the exact time, exact moment. So in the next class, we will be moving with many more words and also the types of prepositions. Till then, stay tuned in my channel, like, subscribe and share as many as you can. Till then, thank you, goodbye, namaste.